Okay, round two of the tournament, and this will be our Astra matchup, 2,500 points. I think even without his abilities, he's still worth 160 points because he gets three attacks. So I guess we'll go mechanized. And we'll have one flamer as well. Okay, I've deployed our forces here. I'm going to try a similar strategy to what I did on my last multiplayer playthrough. Flamers coming down here. Valkyrie to kind of hide in the middle. And these forces to run down here, hide in cover, and see what happens. I don't know what he'll have for units. Hopefully we can rush and take out the super cannon if it's present to, before he does too much damage to our units. Yeah, I can't blow up those structures, unfortunately. So I'd like to know if he's got guys hiding behind there. Maybe he doesn't have a super cannon. It looks like he's got a huge infantry army. I don't know why I can see these units. Guess his helicopter flew away. Not quite sure what to make of that. Oh. Nice shooting. Alright, so there's some sluggas down here. Alright, so he's got some war. He'll probably have some war bikes around here, too. I don't know where those are. So my hypothesis about an ambush was correct. Does he have anybody else hiding out back there? So you can't get past them. Perfect. Were to put you down here. Then we'll have to let you get that kill. Yeah, you can't reach him, unfortunately. Do a little something like that. Kind of overkill, but we'll do it. So I'll need to take this victory point next time. We'll start shuffling you over this way. You don't have a reaction fire, unfortunately. And you can't attack the wreck. Alright, well, I'm crushing it pretty hard on this one. This player is much better with the Astra Militarum than he is with the Orcs. I think he's just pulling back to have his final stand. We just gotta be careful. That he doesn't run all of his Orcs out at us. And get a bunch of flanks. See, because he got some Orcs over there. Use the warp bubble. All right, I gotta be careful with him because he's got that crack grenade. Alright, so how do I want to do this? Because I don't want you to get flanks.
Oh, he's gonna crash!
Alright, that's not great. Don't know if that was the best thing to do. Let's move you over here. Oh, really? All right, so that was a mistake. If I were to run you up here, we could probably kill that weird boy. All right, so the question is how aggressive should I play? Because I would really like to kill these guys. I have this Chimera too. Alright, why don't we just come over this way first. Is there really any need for me to rush over right away? Is the question. Because yes, I can run in here and take this guy out. But do I really have to do that this turn? I've got plenty of turns here. I don't want to get killed, because that's going to affect the points. Awesome. Alright, well, let's hope my overly cautious play here will not cause you to get broken. These guys will get broken, though. You'll be able to run down, use his abilities. That's rough ground, not cover. Ah, that was the wrong thing to do, because he can cover that distance. Shit. That was stupid. He can cover that distance with those knobs before he would have had to come this way.
Switching to auxiliary systems. Switching to auxiliary systems. Prometheum tanks full. Inferno cannon active.
We're gonna explode. Zog it, boys.
Thank you. Zenos found. Firing on the weapon.
Damn. Ooh, man, they are doing some damage. I thought it said it did some damage, but I don't know who they would have attacked. Alright, well, kill a can, and I think there's another unit around somewhere that I can't see. But otherwise, I have all the victory points. So we want to get kills, but not get killed. And try to get those guys out of here, and my Chimera. So I assume I keep getting points for the victory points, so I think I just need to slow my roll a little bit and just let myself get the points. Alright, so you need to pull back. Man, I don't know if I keep accumulating points or not, because I don't think that score changed. So let's just assume we're gonna win and not affect the total score. So I hope it doesn't. I shouldn't have just carried out and kept hitting end turn to keep racking up points on this map. I assume I wasn't going to keep getting additional points. But I'm going to have to look at the replay of some of the recordings to see if I still get points and if I should have just slow walked it and get other things. But overall, pretty overwhelming victory for us on this match here. I think it's definitely hard with the orcs, because if you don't have anti-armor and you can't get flanks on, then you can just get steamrolled easily, and then with the Valkyrie play, you know, you can really snipe enemy units. But he did a good job with the war boss, or not the war boss, the weird boy, and getting those warp bubbles and getting some flanks and getting some kills. But we definitely steamrolled this map pretty hard in our favor, which is excellent. So we ended up tabling his units, took out all of it, and got 2,500, and he took out our one unit, giving him 200 points. So another match down. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying enjoying this tournament matchup here. I'll be interested to see how we end up scoring. This player definitely is doing much better on the other map, which we still have the game in process here. I think hopefully I'll be able to win, but it's, like I said, still in process. But that one's definitely much, much closer. So thanks for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.